It's play date, video games and beer with all your friends.
Party!
Oh yeah.
Keep going to the right. All right, stop, stop. Let's go back a little bit to the left. Right? No, on the right. That, right down there. I like it, guys. I'm liking what I'm seeing. Love it. Beautiful. Perfect.
What's up, guys? My name's Brandon. This is always and forever Playdate. I'm bringing in the quadruped. My boy Tristan back here helps me move
What's
in the furniture.
On?
We got our man Lou. And we got our man Mark. And the reason why we're moving this couch in right now is because guess what? We're moving in because we're moving out. We're playing the game, moving out.
What?
But before
Let's
we get
go.
To that, Mark, what are we drinking?
All right, so today we are drinking a Cape May Brewing Company.
Ooh.
Always ready. So this is
New
for
Jersey.
People that are ready for anything, really. People like us who really can get out there and
start a moving company.
Or play moving out the video game.
You know, either or. You know, whatever you pick.
So this right. is a hazy pale ale, and it is intensely aromatic.
Ooh.
And crushable.
Crushable, like that.
All right, boys, you guys ready for this?
I don't know. What are we moving out of?
We're a moving company, man.
I mean, this is a traumatic thing for me. I've been living in this house my whole life. You know?
Oh, really?
Sad, I don't have a lot of emotions.
Oh, dude, I bet, man. It's gonna be
a
big change for you. Especially
like
when you have to move to a new school
it.
With like friends, you know? It's a big change. There we go. Pick your characters.
Oh,
dude.
I wanna be this lizard, dude. He's cool.
Definitely
gonna have to be the cat with the eye patch.
I'm gonna be.
Oh, he's also in a wheelchair.
Hey, Mark, you wanna be the pothead?
Okay. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna be.
Well, I could be in a wheelchair?
I didn't even think about that.
I'm handicapped.
I was like, oh, it's a broken pot. A broken plant.
Pothead.
Makes sense, I guess.
I'm gonna be the doggy with the space helmet. Ooh, a little photo action there.
Alright.
Love it.
Having trouble moving? What's the point of moving if you're not having fun?
Slap that assist mode and go wild, baby.
So I'm guessing we're gonna suck at this game.
Right. Sounds like we might need assist mode.
Promise to help
Love
each
this.
Other.
Oh, what is this? I'm trying to turn this volume up.
Is that supposed to be there?
Got the mullet action going on?
Mankind has been moving and lifting objects since the dawn of time. Welcome, new employees, to the Smooth Moves family. This is your first step to becoming a certified furniture, arrangement, and relocation technician.
Yeah, we're gonna get fired.
You're probably asking yourself, gee, I don't know anything about moving furniture. Well, you're in luck. This training module will provide all the necessary information you need to be a good slapper.
I'm treating him equal.
You can't be doing that, man.
Slapping people.
Are we supposed to be paying attention? What are we doing right now?
I think we're picking some stuff up.
Yeah, I got a chair.
Oh, nope. All right. We're slowly getting our task here.
You just got slapped in the back.
So let's come all over this way, guys.
Oh, right, slap happy. Yeah. This
let's
game's
move,
fun.
Let's move. Right. Oh, no, yeah.
Everyone has to go this way.
Picking
there
up
go.
Objects is an essential technique.
We have to
We've
move
tried
a single,
kicking them,
a single
but
unit.
This way is
pick up
much
the,
faster.
Get the boxes. Where they need to go, just kick them over there.
Put the lotion in the basket.
Wait, how'd you pick it up?
Oh, left trigger. Great, it says at the bottom of the
there
screen.
There we go, all right. Safe, guys, right. Guys, you gotta do it soft.
Okay.
Nice.
Soft.
Nah, did you know jumping there. Was invented by the Vikings?
Oh, we're breaking glass, baby.
Jumping and slapping.
Teamwork makes
the dream
work. Oh,
this is lifting couch, heavy baby, couch. With help me out here, help me out here. Come on, lizard, let's go. Get it over here. There we go. And we're done, we're moving into
still it. Still slapping
you off. Really
you can also throw
quick.
Items, but don't worry. These boxes
hold
are trained for this.
Oh, wait, hold the aim.
Oh, both hold
wait,
it.
Wait, what? Release the throw. There we go. Hey, we're moving on, let's go. Come on, boys. Real quick. Aw, man, you gotta get it across.
Nice work.
Moving and grooving.
High five.
On the count of five. One, two.
Oh, we gotta throw these?
Okay, just
wait.
Throw it already.
Wait. Oh, nope, I'm helping you guys. All right.
Hold
three,
X to start swinging.
Two, one, and go.
Oh, wrong way, boys. Grab it again.
Grab
come on. Ready?
Right.
Ready?
Three,
two, one.
Oh,
no. Hold
it.
We need
to get on
it.
The other side of it, Luke.
Yeah, just hold it real quick.
I'm the only one.
Right,
yeah, I'm
way.
Green.
Come this way. All right,
now, Tristan, you need to get on the other
now
end.
Hold it.
See how you're like in the middle? Yeah, all right. Now let's grab it.
Right,
we're swinging,
one.
We're swinging, and let go. Nope, never mind. All right, hold it again.
One.
Right.
I don't know how we swing.
All right. You
hold
X,
Brandon.
Hold X.
Together, just
swing.
Hold
it. I'm holding
two.
It.
Let go.
Yeah.
Wait, how'd you do that?
Teamwork, baby.
You gotta hold X.
Stop sliming me.
High five.
Wait, well, hold up. There we go.
One.
Oh, yeah, you gotta do it when it's on the green arrow. Stop sliming
me. Stop slapping, man.
How do you slap people?
And
X.
Let go. There
nice.
We go.
Good throw.
Well done.
All right, now we
slap. Good job.
Every mover is arch enemy.
What is all
fragile
this?
Objects. Don't drop
oh, you have
these
to catch
sensitive
him.
Doodads.
Oh god. Who else picked the fox guy, man? This is hard.
Yo, did you guys pick the same character?
I'm the fox guy.
Ah!
Oh,
come on, Tristan.
Nice.
We did a...
I would've been the cat.
Is that a ghost?
I want to be the cat.
Slap it.
Slap him out of the way if he gets too close.
Hey, oh, get the ghost, get the ghost, get the ghost.
He was friendly. Don't cross.
Wait, wait, he said
hey,
he was friendly?
Save one for me.
Nice.
I ain't afraid of no ghost. He was friendly.
I'll stay here, guys. You can go on up.
Cross the ship and slap.
I ain't afraid of no ghost.
Time to move on. Who you gonna call? Okay, hey.
Yo,
save
what
one
is going
who
on?
You gonna
are
call?
We Ghostbusters now? I thought we were a moving company.
All right. You never know what's going to find in the movie.
Always focus on what needs to be moved next. You're almost there. I believe in you.
Alright, is anyone paying attention to these instructions? I feel like they're not.
Yes.
Nope. Just gotta grab this. Gotta grab this here and move it to the car. Here we go, baby.
You did it.
You're
much better than
the Pomeranian.
We're a lot better at this than we are at
totally
cooking
mom.
Dude, we got this.
Went through the training with ease.
Congratulations!
Just running with the truck.
Yeah, I'm driving.
Skills meet the minimum legal requirements.
Fart, baby. Get that fart cert.
Fart certified.
Oh yeah.
Really worked out for it.
Every day.
Go.
Say hello to Hackmore, a town where everyone's on the go. As you get the jobs, they'll appear on the map. This is your truck. There are many like it, but this is yours. Let's get this
full metal jacket
movie truck and try saying that five times fast. Definitely not.
All
right,
are we
Mark,
all
calm
driving
down,
together?
Calm down.
This is how I drive.
We're going to a house. First job. Just go.
They just called in.
Holly's home, Holly's baby.
Home. Let's do this.
Let's see if it can fit. There we go.
24 boxes.
Okay, we got this.
Oh, and it is time sensitive.
All it right. is. It's always time sensitive, dog.
555, our real fax number.
All right, everybody ready? Everybody loose?
Everybody got their moving gloves?
Yeah,
remember to lift with your legs, not your back.
I was going
to
say
all right.
opposite, so
don't,
glad
we don't want any injuries.
You can't be having that.
Any life-sustaining injuries happening.
This is a dream come true. I can't wait to get started with this back-breaking labor.
Let's do this.
Let's go, baby. We're moving.
Roll out.
Let's go. Slapping.
Somebody get this couch with me. Somebody get the other side.
All right. Wait. I'm sorry. Oh, I don't know what fox I am.
I'm slapping everything.
All right, let's go. All right, go.
Where's the truck?
I'm going out the back.
Where are we pointing it?
It goes on the truck.
Oh, the truck's right there. The truck's right there. What are we doing?
We're fools.
Let's go. Up.
I hope they're not going to judge our like. Oh,
there we go. Let's out.
Tristan, why is it always you?
Go through the window, baby. Come on.
I got the grill.
Oh, wait. I got you. Come on. Let's go.
We're about fast service.
Yeah, we are about
fast and mobile, baby. Let's go. Come on.
All right, slowly.
You're handling that couch by yourself right now.
I need to get
you
to the other side.
What are you doing? All right,
let's go. Are we
I got
going
a chair.
Through front?
I got a chair. It is gone. Let's go. All right, back to the window. Hey, there we go. All
right.
Chairs in.
All
right. Hey, watch your back. Watch your back there.
Oh, well, yo, rotate. Come around my side, Tristan. Yeah.
Hey, got a table, move to table, here we go, we got a table here,
got a table, jump in, table here,
how do we throw a table, do we know how to throw a table?
X. I think you have to hold on.
You gotta have two people.
Oh, I gotta have two people on this guy, I gotta have two people on this guy, right, hey,
let's table,
there we go, it's out the door, or the window per se.
Oh, somebody help me with this bed, it's a big boy item.
We are moving out of space here, boys.
Are you telling me we gotta fix, like, what's in this, we got tables falling out here.
No, we got it. We're good. Just get it in there.
Lou, we gotta go back in this room. It's too small.
No, just push.
Nice.
There we go. That's good. Hey, swing. Coming through the window. Give me that case, you got.
Go.
Swing. Oh, who let it go?
I got it. Somebody grabbed it. We're doing it.
Brandon, you're on the wrong end. Grab the. Yeah, okay, come back around, Lou.
We'll swing again.
I'm gonna grab this.
Walk backwards.
I'm throwing it in. There we go. It's in.
Alrighty.
Hey, over the bed.
And let go.
Got a TV.
You threw it the wrong way.
I'm ripping it out. There we go. It's a brand new TV. It's a brand new TV. Ripping it out. Oh man, I can't get this in. I can't get this in.
Let go.
Can't get it in.
That was a good throw. Let's finish it up.
We gotta get it in. I'll help you guys. Let's go. Hold X.
Did we fuck up?
No.
No, we just gotta
push it in there. There we go.
Nice.
We need a couple more items, boys.
How much time is there?
We have a minute 20.
Is there a toilet? We need to grab the toilet?
No.
You wanna help with this first?
Yeah, give it the fridge. Hold on. No, you got the fridge. You gotta rip it out.
We're going to the back.
You gotta rip it out of the wall.
Why? Somebody just slapped me.
I'm carrying nothing.
Let's go. Let's go through the back.
I think the fridge is the last thing we gotta get, boys. Come on. Get in there.
We have to hold down X and 3, 2, 1, let go.
Oh, wait, we gotta get the table in there. Boys.
The table.
This table right here.
Oh, shit.
Come on. We got it.
Go work, Brandon.
We are moving and grooving, and that is, wow. That truck is pretty
Everything bad. In that truck is broken.
Definitely we got the broken. Fox Brothers over here.
Yes, Fox Brothers.
Fox Brothers here. That was bad.
That was pretty good.
Like, if those people moved me out of my house, I'd be sure.
Duh. We're good.
We did not hit the minute 40, though.
We did not. No way.
Don't break any windows.
I think we need to be our boss.
Bring the flamingos.
I didn't see no damn flamingos.
Alright, where are we going next, boys?
We got here.
You did such a great move earlier, the client referred you. Not just moving furniture, we're moving hearts, baby. Pepperoni Palace.
We're going to the Pepperoni Palace.
Ooh.
No, not Holly's Home.
We're not doing Holly's Home again. It's not happening.
I can't go up the street.
Come on now.
I'm going to Pepperoni Palace.
Who's driving the car?
I'm going to Pepperoni Palace. All right,
25, not bad. All right, let's use.
All right, we got this. 2 minutes.
Yeah, let's try to do it on the G, maybe.
I think we got this, boys.
All right, so me and Lou, what rooms are we in?
Let's clear that pink room.
We got the Fox Brothers here.
All right, Fox Brothers, let's do this green one in the kitchen. All right.
All right, we got the pink room, right, Lou?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm gonna go in through the window.
We're not supposed to break windows, man.
Yeah, like we're gonna do this without breaking windows.
All right, Fox Brothers, coming in here.
All right, we're grabbing.
Coming
stuff.
In here, come
pull
on,
that bed,
grab
that bed.
Grab your box. What are you doing, dude? You're not even in the house.
Oh my god, I thought it was.
You're the wrong guy. Okay, come on, man. Right,
yeah, now you go out the front.
Go through the window. Just go through the window.
Oh, somebody move that turtle.
Hey, coming through. Fox Brothers here. Coming through the window.
Fox Brothers moving.
All right. What's going on here, Luke? We gotta go out the back door, I think.
No.
Dude, the back door's bigger. The back door's definitely bigger.
Oh, yeah.
Luke, what's happening?
Come on.
I gotta
Fox Brothers, coming through the windows here. Coming through.
Got a chair here.
Dude, help me with this table. I have to get the chair. Help me with the table.
I threw the chair outside.
All right, there you go.
Somebody grab this bed with me?
Where are you?
Come on, right here, dude. Right here. Help me out. There you go.
Let me get on the other side.
Okay, all right. This side. Come on. Get the other end. There you go. And we're moving.
Can we go this door?
Let's go. X, there we go. It's in. Let's get out of here.
Come on now.
Help me with this bed. Let's get this bed out of here because these losers couldn't get it. All right, come on now. Come on. Let's go. Let's move. We're moving.
Oh, you gotta go.
I've got the turtle for you.
Come on now. Come on. Here we go. We gotta get this lawn furniture out of here. That's what we gotta do.
We got it.
All right.
Come on now.
You gotta push. Come on now. Can I jump?
There we go.
Oh, that turtle. What is that turtle doing?
He's just getting in the way.
I love it. All right. Come on now. Yeah, grab that furniture on the lawn.
Someone help me. Table me.
Coming now. Coming, Mark. Coming.
There you go.
You got him?
Let's go.
You got him?
Let's
I'll grab the chair with the pizza on it. Let's go.
Grab the turtle.
Let's go. Grab the turtle. Get the turtle in the truck.
Here we are.
Oh, there's a light on it.
All right, let's throw this thing.
All right. Holding on X.
There we go. That's in the car. And we're going right to the window again.
Whatever.
Give me this TV set. And ripping it out of the wall there. There we go. All
right.
Just like that.
We got a big L-shaped couch here.
We got an L-shaped couch. There we go. Get everything in there. There we go. It's in there.
A lot of this stuff isn't turning gold.
Right, do we gotta not have the gold stuff? Do we not need this?
I think we need that.
I think anything that's blue. Anything that's blue, boys. Anything that has a blue shine to it.
Toilet.
If it doesn't have a blue shine, it's not going in the truck. All right, we gotta get this weird couch out of here. Who's helping me with this weird couch?
Yeah, couch.
Help me with the weird couch. Come on now.
You got that.
Help me with the weird couch. Let's go. Let's go. Weird couch.
I'm just clearing the outside.
Yeah. Work on the outside.
Yeah, we'll go to the left of this tree.
Left of the tree. Let me go. There we go. All
right.
Go around it. Come on now, boy. We gotta really figure this out here. This is gonna be tough. Oh wait, how do we get this in?
X. Press X.
X.
Hold X.
This turtle is in my way.
No, I think
we can't throw it.
I think we gotta get three people on
this.
No,
you gotta get on the same side.
There we go. There we go. Come on now. We gotta get in the truck. Yeah, there we go. It's in. We'll take it. Get this out of here. Get this shit out of here.
This turtle's trying to stop me from moving.
Get this black table out of here. We got 18. 19 pieces, boys. We got a lot of kitchen stuff here.
I think the turtle just slapped it.
A lot of turtle. Kitchen stuff. Dude, this turtle needs to get out of here. How do you hit this damn thing?
But I can't get it through.
I got a toaster. Out of the wall. Here we go.
This
back
turtle's
in.
Like in the middle of everything.
Yeah. Hey!
I got a lot of two-person items in the kitchen.
All right, we got to get some of this, like, lawn stuff. Doesn't need to go in here.
Got this table here.
Get in there.
Someone help me with the fridge.
I'm coming. Okay, you got the fridge. I got the table with you. All right. Fox Brothers Unite. Go on. Get it to the door. Come on. There we go.
We got it.
Yeah. We got the last piece, boys. Help us out here. We got 4 minutes. All right.
You're good.
We got a minute. Line it up. Get in there. Come on.
Hold on. Just throw him.
3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Nice.
There we go, boys.
Let's go.
We barely made that one.
That turtle bit me.
I like it too.
Turtle's not coming with us. Right. We don't do pets.
Bro, that was insane.
No pet zone.
Pepperoni Palace.
Woo! That was a toughie. Woo. Oh, deliver the turtle?
Oh, we should have delivered
the turtle.
We should
have got the turtle, man. We get the damn turtle.
Makes
we
sense.
Should've, we should have. I guess we do deliver pets. Yeah.
Alright, let's go for all the big stuff first.
Gotta go for all the marbles.
That's smart. All the two people things.
Dazzlehoof.
Dreams do come true.
It's our newest employee, Dazzlehoof. I think he's German, boys.
He's a German.
She is German.
She's a German person.
It's like our new clients are adding the pack more force here.
Wow, the famous.
The famous, yeah.
The Hoop House.
Ooh, there's something in there.
See if you can find it. Oh God.
Is it designated?
I'm not driving right now.
Who is driving?
Is it you, Lou?
No, I'm driving. Yeah.
No accidents except for a couple of cars being hit.
We should be called Bronze. We should be called Bronze Star Deliverer.
28 items. It's a lot of stuff.
It's a good bit of stuff, man.
We got 3 minutes. We got it. No, we got it. First, we're going for gold. All
right. 3 minutes is gold.
We haven't even hit silver yet. What makes you think we can hit gold?
High expectations.
All right, big items first, boys.
Yeah, let's break
Fox
these windows.
Fox Brothers, team up. Hot Ed and Lizard Guy, right, team up.
Is there two sections?
I'm going to this purple room.
All right. Smash all you
Me
want.
Me too. Fox Bros, go in the front.
All right, go in the front. You guys take the back.
We're going to clear
let's
the
Let's get program. That piano first, all right, Tristan?
Yeah, all right. Hold on. Where's this truck?
It's right here. Right in the front.
It's right in front of us.
All right, piano first, Fox Brothers. Piano first. Yeah, I got this side, you got that side. Let's go.
Fox Brothers.
Yo, place the first stuff all the way in the back.
There we go. Perfect.
Pack it like you'd park it.
Look at that. Keep going in. All right, Tristan, let's work on this fish tank right here. Actually, the fish tank's not even gold. Let's get this fucking couch. Come on, let's get this couch.
Yo, I want to get this bed.
Let's get this couch right here. Oh. Come with the couch. There we go, boy. There we go. Oh, no. I gotta go this way. Move that out of the way. Get that shit out of here. Alright. Back to the couch.
I'm stuck in the garage.
Come on now.
I'm stuck in between the bed.
Come on now. We gotta get that table. Get that table out of here. Go. Take it. I'm stuck.
Alright, move the couch a little bit.
Oh, there we go. We got it.
Yo, Mark, come to this purple room.
Let's go.
Alright, we gotta get in here. Perfect, though. Come on, get it up here. Wait, right?
Yeah, there we go.
Mark, these are all two-person stuff.
Where are you? Alright, help me with the bed.
I'm positioning it here a little bit. Alright, what do you want to grab? Let's grab this back table here.
You go out first.
Back table, this thing. This guy right here. Actually, Yeah, help me with this guy. There we go. We're moving. We're moving quickly. Let's go.
Fox Brothers moving here.
Let's go, baby.
There you go.
We're out the door. Let's get this couch here. Let's get this couch. Come on. Wait, let's throw it out the window. Ready? Hold X. Oh, no. Come on. Ready? Hold X.
Oh, no. We can't. We're going to have to
reposition.
Let's move.
Oh, that's fine for now.
Whoa. Oh, what are you doing?
All right, let's do this.
Come on. Moving.
Hey, that bed's in the way,
fellas. Get the bed out of the way. I'll help you out here. Come on. Get it in there. It's stuck. Let's go.
There's a table in the corner here.
Get the table. You got the table. You got it. You good. Moving. Oh wait, what is this little tiny shiny thing right here?
Yeah.
Give me this thing. Whatever this is.
It's coming out.
Come on now.
All right, here we go.
Get in there. There we go. It's a radio.
Table's coming out.
Put the table back in there. What else we got?
Dining room set.
We got a lot of chairs here.
Somebody grab a chair. Everybody grab a chair. Move it. There you go. Just break the window. Why not? And out the window we go, and we're in the car.
These bushes here.
Come on, now. Get in there. Somebody help me with this table. We'll stay in. There we go.
Here we are.
Come on. There we go. That's good. And jump it out. Grab that.
Someone just slapped me in the back of the face.
That's gonna stop whacking each other, man.
It's just so much fun. Somebody help me with this table.
Ripping this out. Come on now. Ah.
Alright, gotcha. Let's do this.
Moving. Hey, it. And the turkey, go.
Here we are.
Up, slow, steady, up.
We're doing good, boys. We're doing pretty good here. Back in.
Oh, it's gonna be impossible to get in.
I'm gonna throw stuff. Oh, dude, wait. You can't get around this tree.
You're making some space.
Yo, who keeps bringing the fun
don't
slide?
It's a bonus object.
Nonsense.
I need help with this chair. I mean, with this table.
All right. Oh god, I'm moving the couch.
Come on.
All
right. Gotta jump up out of here.
I don't know how we're gonna fit.
Oh dude, we got this. Come on.
More.
What else do we need? All right, we'll do the demo.
You gotta throw stuff on top.
I gotta take that stupid
table
right there.
Here.
I got you. Come on, let's go. Fox Brothers moving here. Let's go. Come on.
Let me get on the other side.
All right. There you go. There you go. And there we go.
Let's go.
We're moving. Come on now. Out the window.
All right. Ah. Yeah, we gotta go through the trees.
The bushes, the trees. All right. There we go. Come on. Come on, let's get it up in here. There we go!
Oh, I just got a big move on that couch.
We're knocking everything out. Get it in there. Help me out.
We need four more items.
The stupid chair right here.
We're just gonna keep slapping stuff.
Dude, the slap works though to get everything in?
Got a box here.
Alright, we got room for three more, easy.
Alright, I got this stupid table in here. I need some help.
Got a box.
At this stupid dumb table. Let's go. Out the window. Hey.
We have two more things. Alright, we're good.
Two more things, baby. Come on. I don't know how we're gonna fit this in here.
Brandon, what? Go straight, dog.
I'm trying, man!
I'm putting the chicken in here.
No. Oh, get the chicken in there. There you go.
Slap.
I'm moving.
Slap.
There we go. It's in there.
One more thing. The chair has to go in.
Oh yeah, get the chair and we're done. Somebody throw it in there. Get it in there.
I'm trying.
Gotta jump.
Oh, the chicken.
There we go.
Tight.
Woo.
Damn. That was fast. We smashed the clock.
Uh-huh.
Oh, smashed the TV.
Joke about how
that joke's funny every time.
Want these guys to come move on the stuff.
Hey, bonus object.
Dude, how do they expect anybody to get a gold one? Shoot some hoops?
What?
There's gotta be some light.
You brought the chicken in the truck, bro.
I thought it was gonna be a bonus object.
Whew.
Guess it had to stay outside.
What's the name of our moving company again?
Fox Brothers.
Fox Brothers Movie Co.
Fox Brothers Movie Co.
Fox Brothers, yeah.
Alright, we'll take that. Because the game gave us a name, but I like Fox Brothers Moving Company.
Fox Brothers.
I like how their boss is piling boxes.
Put stuff in me. Left something for the giant floating house.
See if you can find it.
Oh, I wonder where it is.
Oh, look at that big box. Go to the presents.
Ooh, we got it.
Oh, we got it. Baby.
He's a legend.
He's a fire, yeah.
Oh, dude, there we go.
Hold up, how do I,
T-Pop, boy.
Whoa, is this here?
The unicorn?
All right, patch.
There we go, the patch.
I like how we're all in hand. I like we're all in the chairs.
Except for me, I'm not.
You're all right, not. We're two.
Someone.
All right, so the Fox Brothers split up, and we made a new moving company.
What are we going to call ourselves?
I don't know. A great question. Right,
so we got two people.
What are we doing here?
I think I quit. Back.
Everybody has to be in a wheelchair.
No, not everybody. You don't have to.
Alright, let's keep going here. Let's keep going.
Alright.
We'll follow that pointer finger.
Pool side pad?
Yeah, pool side pad, baby.
That's the next one. Pool side pad.
Alright, you're already trashing. Oh, wow. This one's big. Oh,
it's definitely going to be something about the pool for special challenges.
I like how the numbers get smaller. Let's get moving.
All right. We got to do all the big stuff first.
Yep.
Yeah.
Got to put it in the bag so we can make space for all the other stuff.
Yeah. When in doubt, just slap the furniture. Just slap it back first.
Oh, dude, we got to chuck it.
Ooh. You chuck it to us?
Let's see how this goes.
I don't hope we don't get anything wet.
We're
water damage when we found it. Smart thinking. All right. I love it.
Oh
man, this is wild.
We can throw it across, but there's also a door if you want to go inside the long way.
Oh dude, you're right. All right, let's get these boxes in first.
Yeet.
Come on, man. Oh, all right, you're smashing some stuff. Yeet. Oh wait, we have to catch it, man. We have to catch it.
Ready?
Yep. Hey, got it. There we go.
Send it to me.
Throw it over, baby. Oh, lost it. Oh, come on, man.
I didn't realize I had to be holding the button to catch it.
Alright, toss it over.
Hey, you got it.
Go this way.
Ready?
Let's go.
Now go. There you go.
Barely missed it.
Oh, no, it's back
one
here.
One more time. Come on, boys. Come on. Send it to Papa.
Three. What is this?
Oh, it's big.
You come back in a box.
We got this.
Yo, I'm looking at this table.
Wait for it. Alright, you guys are.
Alright, I give up on that. I'm just gonna bring stuff the long way.
There we go. We're good. Hey! Yeah, Tristan, throw me stuff. There we go. I got it. There we go.
Briefcases.
This
one. We got more over here.
Come on, hand me more. No, you can't chuck that.
It's too big. I can chuck you this.
Oh, there we go. Give me that.
Box here.
Box. There we go. That's a good catch. Come on now. Throw me a toaster. Can't get that wet.
What else we got here? Oh, damn.
Oh, helping you out with this box. Come on.
Help with this couch.
Come with the couch. I'm coming in. All right, let's get this couch, Lou. Get this couch here.
All right, let's go across, right? 3, 2.
Definitely did.
I was like, no.
Right, let's try this one. I'm just gonna keep throwing in the water.
3, 2.
Oh, there you go.
I mean, that worked.
Look at that. Let's get this couch right here.
Slap it further. Hold up.
Nah, I fell in the water. I fell in the water.
How you slap?
X. All right,
ready? Go on the other end. 3.
Right, I got it.
3. Ah. 3. Let's do this one.
It's not really 3-2. We just gotta like do it. Put these on.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Why does it look like the TV is on fire?
It's a good question, man. It was like this when I found it.
Someone help me with this bed, please.
Got this right here? Right.
Come to the bed.
Great.
Oh, good someone. Throw. Oh, no.
Can I do it again?
Is that TV? Yeah. That TV's like destroyed. I got you.
Brandon, no, let go. Brandon,
let go. Let's go, I got you.
Go get your own thing.
It's on the other side.
Come on, let's go.
There's a one person.
Let's go.
You got the bed.
Fine, it's all yours,
no,
dude.
No, man, I can't get it, see? It won't go in.
Oh, Brandon, you see how the one person mark comes above the bed?
Oh, wait, I got the bed. I'll do it.
Here we go.
Let's go. It's gold.
It has to be in. We have to
this fridge is a two-person.
Alright, ready? Hold it. Hold next.
And go.
No, wrong way!
No. How did it just get thrown over there?
Come on now. I'm gonna move this in here. I'm gonna move it in here.
We gotta
start
tightening up.
Start whacking these in here. There you go. Come on. Start hitting stuff.
We gotta toss this shit.
We need the TV.
Come left. With the somebody else help me with this fridge.
I got you. All right, ready?
It's on the edge. I just need somebody else to push it.
TV coming in hot.
No, to the corner.
There we go. Nope. Ah, come on now.
Roy.
Oh.
Someone got slapped. You need items to have 27.
Oh, we're so close. Help me with this real quick.
Two more items.
Brandon, that's another one person.
No, but it won't go in.
Oh, the bed. We need to do the bed.
Again?
Yeah, because we tried putting it in the moving truck.
You guys gotta help me throw this on top. You gotta help me throw this on top here.
I'm breaking my back.
Don't. Spin it around.
All right, ready?
Wait. Here we go. Wait. Oh, hold up. Come here.
I'm not moving.
Come here. All right, ready?
You gotta get
hold
the
next. Ready, and yeah! There we go. That's what we gotta do. Come on, let's go. TV time. Throw it up.
Where's the TV?
We got it.
Ready?
Okay, so this is literally the last thing we have to do.
Brandon, press X.
I'm all next.
We're on the wrong sides of the TV.
This thing's like broken. This thing is like literally on fire right now. Let's just get it in there. Come on.
Yeah, we just need the bed. The TV and the bed.
Oh God. There you go. You got that. All right, let's get this. Ah, the couch. Get in the truck!
We're gonna have to toss this.
Alright, guys, ready? Everyone hold X. Yes! We did it!
Alright.
Rad.
Next time we should fill the pool.
You can rock out jelly, you can drink it. I'm just eating the whole thing.
Outrageous.
Wild.
Outrageous.
How we do on that one? That took us 6 minutes.
We're cutting it close.
That was pretty crazy, guys. We need to do the big ones first.
Don't hold the box.
Yeah. How fast do you have to be trucking in a wheelchair to keep up with a truck?
You're flying.
Well, quite fast.
They're going like 50 miles an hour down the street, probably.
Easily.
All right. Let's see it.
We're moving and grooving, baby.
Moving and grooving. Full steam ahead, it's our newest employee,
Ramon.
Oh, what is he? What is
Ramon.
That?
He's
Ramon. It's adorable, man. Jerry's apartment.
Fuck Jerry.
What should be the actual Jerry from, oh, you can be the Ruman?
Ramon.
I'm Ramon guy. We got toast.
I'm gonna be, wait, hold up. Oh, never mind, I'm good.
Alright, we're going to Jerry's house.
Jerry's apartment, so.
He doesn't have a house, okay? Jerry can't afford a house. He's an apartment boy.
Alright, 210.
Right next to
Joe's. Alright, we got this. Come on, boys.
Right next to Joe's apartment.
If we can't move it, then I guess we can't move it.
What's that assist mode if you slap it on?
Which probably makes everything much easier. Alright, how many items
Let's
we got?
Let's pack
here?
Peanuts. They don't look like peanuts.
24.
They don't taste like peanuts either. The boss is the funniest. He should do stand-up. Nah. He just stick to his day job of being a box.
We're slapping each other.
We can chuck things out of the window from the second story, boys. I got you. Come on. Wait. Let's grab the couch first. Oh, all right. There we go.
Oh, you broke the TV. I gotta catch it.
Come on, help me out.
Oh,
help me out with this. Help me out with this couch.
Ruben,
help me with the couch. Ruben, help me out with the couch.
There we go.
Oh, that TV's like stuck in the wall.
There we go.
Got the couch here.
All right. Wait, help me out with this table first. Help me with the table first.
Ramon needs help.
Yeah, I'm just trying to catch this stuff down below.
There we go.
Can we throw this out the window?
Wait, we gotta get on both sides of it. There we go. I'm on this side. All right. Okay. Now I'm on this side. There we go. Wait for it. And no,
why
wrong
is it
way.
Going that way?
All right. Let's. Couch. Let's do the couch.
I'm just supposed to throw the the fragile boxes. They just keep breaking.
You gotta catch them though, man. All right. Let's do the couch like down the stairs. All right. I don't think this is gonna make it.
Yo, come catch this box.
Coming.
All right, you need to turn the other way.
There we go. Out the door. It's quick. Come on now.
There we go.
All right, let's put it in the back of the truck. Back of the truck here. Let's like squish it in here. Wait, this way. There we go. Moving and grooving.
Anything else you could throw at me, Manasseh?
Yeah.
Tend all these big items.
There's another
window. Yo, yeah, break that window.
There we go, with the frigé. Oh, come on now. I'm taking it downstairs by myself. Let me just throw my back real quick. Come on now, get up there. There we go, we're good. We're gone, let's go.
I don't know why I can't talk. I don't think you're able to throw like big things out the window. I think it's just like small things.
I don't know, maybe.
Don't give up.
I got a TV.
I'm kind of putting work here.
Put in work, man.
Catching all these boxes. I'm not ready for that box.
Flaming TV.
Flaming
TV.
We're halfway there.
If I knew about the fragile boxes to start, I think we'd be doing it.
Hey guys, we can't forget this flamingo, even though I can't.
The trash can's over.
Oh, I got the flamingo. I got the flamingo.
Get the table out here.
Putting the flamingo in.
All right, you're not gonna catch these boxes.
I got your back, baby. I got your back. Come on, let's go.
Let's go.
All right, so come help me throw this couch out the window.
Coming.
That's a bed, dog. What are you talking about?
Gotta come out this window.
Is that really? Yeah, that has to go out the window.
What else? Alright, you got this box.
Just get slapped by a door.
Yeah. And launch.
Nice.
There we go. Good job, boys. Look at that.
Alright, let's finish the guy.
I got you. Come on. Let's go. Alright, it's in the truck. I'll take it. Get in there, you stupid stuff.
Single table here.
How am I supposed to get this light?
That's not a light, that's a
computer that got bugged out.
I got a table here
that needs to get chucked out this window. Anybody trying to chuck a table?
We gotta hurry, we got 1 minute.
Chuck a table. Come on now, this is a table. Got a table here.
Yeah, definitely can't throw everything out the window.
We got a table here, let's go, come on. Hold next.
You gotta be careful with that.
And let go, there we go, it's out.
Jump out the window, throw it in the truck. I got this other night.
What else?
That's it, we got it, come on. Wait, ready? Let's chuck it. And
there.
No!
It broke.
There we go.
My fragile box.
One more.
Oh,
wait, we got two
Brandon,
more.
It came out the other side.
Oh my god, come on, let's go. We gotta get it again. Oh no, you guys got it? Alright, cool. Get it. You guys gotta chuck it in.
Alright, catch this box.
Wait, throw it. Alright, you got it.
We got 15 seconds, boys.
Ready? Hold X. Wait for it. Let's go.
No pressure.
We got one.
It's that one box.
Throw it.
Come on.
Somebody catch it.
Somebody catch it.
That's a shame.
Oh, come on, one more. We got this. Dude, we're so close.
We got butterfingers over here.
That's the last item. That could have gone a lot worse.
Trigger wasn't working.
Dude, like three boxes went like right over you.
Malfunction in my controller.
Alright, replay it. We got this, boys.
Replay.
So close. So fragile box should go in first, right?
Oh, you should definitely get thrown too.
Yeah, like the throw method. Someone just wait outside.
Let's just do this here. Going up the stairs.
I'm gonna pack up this flamingo.
You want the box?
Got a box. Oh, too many boxes.
Alright, ready? Chugging it. Oh, right. No, that was a bad shot.
Ready,
yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Chugging it.
Alright, screw this.
Alright, let's get this man out of here. Alright, ready? I'm holding X, wait for it, and let it go. It's out. Alright, let's get some things out. Let's get some things out of here. Let me throw this out. And...
ready, Mark?
Wait, there we go. And hold it, and let it go. It's out. Alright, cool. God, these boxes are so fragile.
Who's slapping
them? I'm not slapping them. I'm just running over them.
Making a mess up there.
All right, ready? I'm chucking this box out.
You gotta wait for someone to catch it.
All right, all right, ready? Go for it. Oh, there we go, boy.
BJ, I can throw it.
All right, ready? And it's out the window. Come on, man.
All right,
ready? And out the window. Dude! No one's catching these boxes.
Put the X over where my body is.
Ready? Where's the X? I see it right there. All right, ready? And chucking it right there. There we go. All right, I'm learning. All right.
Ready? I got a box over here.
Ready? And another one coming at you guys right there. Grab it. There you go. It didn't break. All right.
Another box.
I got another table right here. I got the last table in this room.
Just overran it.
Oh. What was that?
Sorry.
All right, throw that box.
I got a thing right here.
The flamingo and the gnome don't go in the truck. Alright, help yourself with bedding.
Oh wait, I can't get one of these boxes.
Nice.
Alright guys, ready?
Yeah.
Alright, ready? And it's out the window. There you go. Hey, get it. Alright, never mind.
I don't know why.
Okay. Alright, ready? And I'm throwing another one. Ready? And go for it. It's all you, baby.
We almost got all the boxes.
Alright,
yep. Help me with this one. Lou, come over here and help me with this, and I'll come over there and help me with your
I got a box.
Throw the box.
I'm waiting for you, Lou. I'm waiting for you. Come on, Tea Kettle, let's go.
Alright,
ready? Hold.
Are you starting
Wait for it. Hold X.
I am.
You are?
Yeah.
Alright, now I'm holding X. And let it go! Alright, next window. Next room. Let's go. Alright, let's get this couch out of here. Alright, ready? And hold, and wait for it, and let it fly, baby! Alright, TV. Inside.
Just throw it in here.
Right. Come on now. Alright, and hold next, there we go! Next one right here. Hold next, and let it fly, there we go! There we go. Oh, went outside the window. Dude, we're doing pretty good here. We're kind of killing it here. We got a fridge.
We are getting kind of close.
I got the fridge here. Help me out. Let's get it out of here. Ready? And... Oh, wait.
Can you not?
There we go.
To reorient.
And yeah!
No, Brandon, wait. I'm patient.
Oh, come on. And... yeah. And... oh! Oh, there we go!
Tristan.
We got like one more thing. What we got left here? Oh no, you got it right there. And we're good, boys, we got it! Booyah!
Alright.
Good job, that was teamwork, baby.
We're way better movers than chefs.
Oh yeah. 100%. Mark, that was a good catch with the little X at the end of the throwing indicator.
I didn't know that, I didn't see that.
I didn't either.
Just hurt, and we don't have to hurt things. We're sick days. All right, Ramen, calm down.
Why am I left behind?
Yeah, we'll come back for you.
Because you're too delicious.
Let them run alongside the truck.
He's in a wheelchair.
It's fine.
We're a bird of fast.
Don't break any objects. Give a bird a what? Whatever was the bird thing, probably had to put it in like the water. Whatever it was.
Let's see what the next stage of this game is.
We got this, boys.
More prestigious clients. We're moving the biggest company.
Ooh, Casa de Cliff.
Better be Cliff's house, not the Cliff.
Yo, if we don't get one silver thing, I'm gonna be pretty sad.
I think if we like went back, we could do it.
Probably.
Let's go play the pool palace or whatever.
It's a big house, baby.
32 boxes.
We got this.
Let's get
bronze is 8 minutes. We take longer than 8 minutes for trash.
It's like moving out of an actual house.
A little bit.
Starting to feel like cramps in my hands.
Oh yeah. My back's getting stiff.
There they say it.
Remember, lift with your back, not your arms, baby. And the other way around. Safety manual. You can give us a safety manual. Ah, clan is waiting. Let's get a game. I love it. It's a funny box, man.
This company is very,
They got all the business in town. Every house is calling these guys.
What a couch.
We got this.
Oh, do we have to move that car?
No. There's no way.
Just the box.
There's
no
way.
Let's do this.
Right, where are we going? Oh, breaking everything over here. I'm gonna have to move this bed, Robin. I'm gonna put this bed. Come on.
Corner bedroom.
Help me out here. It just fell out. Love it.
I love a glass window.
You just walk right out, baby. Get it in there. Give me this. Okay. All right,
calm down. Someone was lifting a little too hard.
A little bit. We got a little pool here. Oh, fell in the water.
She got slapped by the door.
All right. Why can't I just get this out?
Oh, gotta bring the beach ball. It's not a party.
Somebody grab this
beach
table.
Ball.
Brandon's too busy with the beach ball.
I got the beach
the
ball.
Table.
Sorry, man.
Table,
it's a beach ball kind of day. You can't forget the beach ball. You boys got that? Need some help?
All right, let's throw it in.
Yeah,
we can just throw it out.
Nice.
Come on now. Moving this.
Bridgman.
And it's out the door. There we go.
Bridgman teapot.
Got this.
Oh, Ramen's lost.
Oh, dude,
we gotta move this couch, boys. Look at this thing.
Just trying to get like the smaller.
Oh, did somebody help me with this couch?
Oh, I drowned.
We both fell in.
This couch is wild right here, boys.
Hop across.
Like halfway there.
Oh, coming out the window with the couch. Let's go.
Can we throw it?
Big old snakey. I don't think we can. We kind of like slide it in there.
Yeah.
Trying to rip this off.
Come on, get it in there.
It was just a.
There we go. What? Get in there.
Yeah.
I'll take it. Yo, we're not even halfway and this truck's already full.
Yes, it's halfway.
No, I keep falling in.
We got a lot of chairs here, boys.
Throw them on the edge. Throw them on the edge.
Okay.
Couch is taking up a lot of space.
Yeah,
well, we might have to do it first.
Oh, what the hell was that?
I guess I did that. I threw the car off the ledge. I'm not sure.
I love it. Yeah, hand me that stuff. Look at this damn chair.
There's too many chairs.
Someone help me with pinball.
So many chairs.
It's this couch. It's not too bad.
Someone come help me with pinball.
Pinballs.
You jump on the truck. Get up.
God, boys. So gang. Oh, I got you.
Here we are. All right. Ripping it out.
There we go. It's going in the truck. Come on now. Let's get it in here. Come on now.
We gotta throw it in probably.
Come on now. Wait. We got too many people on one thing. All right. Here we go. Let's get it. All right, ready? And hold X. And... Oh, there we go. Hey, it's in. Oh, I fell out. All right, we gotta go around the side.
Bro, we gotta put the couch back in, too.
Oh, we do. Sorry about the couch last. I feel.
Or first.
All right, ready? And... Wait. And look at it on that side.
Oh, no.
What am I doing? There we go. Get it in there. All right, come on. I got the pinball machine. Too much. Pinball machine. Come on, guys. Come on, pinball machine. There we go. It's in. I'll take it. Yeah, get that chair in. What else we got? Oh, we got another couch. Jesus Christ. That's so much furniture. Robert, help me with this furniture.
Good. Let's try to come back this way.
Come on. There we go. We're moving.
Slowly.
Oh!
I don't know if I'm going to be able to.
No, you got it. Just like it on one side. There we go.
We only need 5 more items.
Man, look at this truck right now, dog.
This truck is.
Alright, ready? Let's hold X.
3.
No, wait. It's not turning. We gotta turn it. Yeah, get like right there.
Kobe.
Alright, ready? And hold it. There we go. That's it, baby.
Yo, I need help with this fridge. This fridge fell out. Actually,
get that in. Get that in.
Need help with this table.
Stupid fucking couch.
Yeah, I don't think this couch.
What's up? Should we get rid of the couch first?
I feel like we need to do the couch first next time.
Yeah, I think that's the move.
We need a...
Damn pinball machine, baby.
Well, look at all that space near the front of the truck that's not being used.
All right. Let's grab this out of here real quick, boys. We have 8 minutes left. Come on, we got this.
We have two minutes left.
All right, let's grab the couch. Let's grab this couch out. Everybody get a hand on the couch. We'll pull it out.
Pull it towards the bottom of the steps.
There we go. Come on, pull it. Come on, boys.
Doing it.
All right, we got that out. All right, cool. Now let's get everything else in and chuck it.
I'm just gonna throw everything in the truck.
Pretty much. Get everything else in and just chuck it, boys.
There's 2 big things on this end.
I'm piling stuff up right now. Chuck those things in. Come on. We gotta chuck them. We gotta like throw them up in here.
Ew.
The couch is the last one.
Oh, you're right. That is. All right, boys. Everybody get a hand on this couch.
Let's try and make room for it in this corner.
I'm gonna go to the opposite side. I'm gonna go to the opposite side in a second. Here we go. Let's get it up in there. Come on. Right. We just have to get it past it. Come on, boys. Get it in there. Let's go. Come on. Slap it. Get in there.
Oh my god. Are we gonna have to move it?
No, we got this. Let's get in there.
Move this pinball machine.
Just keep slapping.
Slap it hard enough.
Get the crap out of
it. Alright, put it in now.
Alright, come on.
Let's go.
Just have one other.
No.
Why is it right now? Alright, boys, I got you. I'm coming over here.
Alright, someone get on the other side of this pinball machine.
Alright, we got 1 minute, boys.
Alright, come on. I got you. Wait. I got you. Here we go.
Well, once they get the couch, we gotta throw this in.
All right, let's actually...
Oh, go quick. Right, I'm not moving from this spot. I'm just holding on to it.
Ready? No, other side. Just turn. Ready? And somebody hold it. We're going to throw it. Ready? All right, hold X. And release.
Yes!
Nice. Look at that.
That's crazy.
I was just sitting there holding on to the couch, making sure it didn't fall out.
I'd rather be doing than moving with you.
Facts.
What else about swimming with the dolphins and seeing your beach under the stars? Or gaining the trust of unruly horse and let it ride it forever?
Alright, put on Red Dead.
Pretty good.
Or eating entire
plate of spaghetti. Wow, yeah. Maybe I can think of something else I'd rather be doing. These guys love moving.
Bye, guys.
Wow.
Damn.
It's pretty intense.
That was crazy.
Alright, boys. I think we got one more in us. Alright, boys. Let's keep moving.
Bro, if we don't move all these boxes out,
I'm gonna
quit.
Mark's like, I'm gonna lose my shit.
I hate moving. You picked this game just for me.
Our newest employee.
Oh, we got a
Sunshine.
New employee.
Today!
Eggs. Calls keep on coming. Clients, things are my favorite.
Ooh, this guy's some snow.
Ooh, a summer chalet.
Oh,
driving?
I want to see what's up in the...
No, you can't, because it's locked off, yeah, man. Go,
dude,
those are the penthouses.
It looks like some Stranger Things stuff.
Summer Shout's right there. 40
Summer
items.
Chalet.
40
Summer
items?
Yeah, that's what it said.
Yeah. All right, boys, we need to be intelligent about how we pack this.
All right.
Because there's 40 items.
Big couch is first.
Yeah, that couch was right. Yeah,
if there's another, like, chameleon snake couch...
We gotta get it.
Yeah, that would have to be, like, the first thing going in.
It's a fancy vacation home, baby.
All right, let's get a tour of the home.
Let's get a quick looksy-doo.
All right, ready? All right, yep, let's see what we got here. Right,
got a bed.
Ooh,
that couch is kind of big.
That's a big couch. Ain't that big, though. Anything wild?
We got a...
I don't see anything wild. Oh, the snowboards.
Snowboards is one person, yeah.
Not yeah, that looks that very doable.
Okay.
Pretty easy. It's like a lot of small stuff.
Beds and couches first.
Yeah,
all right,
beds and couches.
Beds and couches. All right, who's teams whose?
We're gonna do the.
All right, I got teapot with me. Actually, all right, teapot.
Let's throw this stuff down.
Oh, see, why do we say we're working on big things?
I'm just throwing it towards the truck.
Yeah, we could throw small.
We're not putting them in the truck. We're just putting them near the
couch here. Somebody's gonna. Couch right by the main entrance.
I got you. Oh, I found on the hill! Watch out for this hill, boys.
Let's do this.
This hill's gonna make a slide.
Let me move
actually,
this
we can throw things down the slide of the hill.
Oh.
Ah.
Yeah, like, yeah, dude, it'll slide down. There you go. See, look. Whee! There we go, boys. Look at that. That's nice. Just literally gotta get it to the slide of the hill. There we go. Get it to the side of the hill. Come on now. Yeah, look at that.
Oh, I fell down. No.
Help me with this. Help me with this couch right here. Another big kind of baby couch.
Table here. Help me with the table.
Let's go. Come on. Let's get it up in here. Put it in the back. In the back. Get it in there. Oh, come on now.
Trying to jump. Okay.
There we go.
Couch. Oh, I might be able to take this down the hill by myself.
And chucking it in there. That's going. That's moved. It's a moved item. Chuck it in there.
Hey.
No slap of daps.
Let's get the beds and couches.
Let's get the bed. Yeah, beds and couches, boys.
We could push this down the
All right, I'm going to grab this bed over here and throw it out this window.
Let's go.
After I throw this out the window.
That's his couch.
Golf gloves out the window.
Open this bed. Gotta come back in here, and we're good.
Coming through. I got this bed right here.
Obi.
I got one side of this bed. I got one side of this bed.
Teamwork.
I think I can get it by myself. Come on.
Come on. Big things.
I need somebody on this side with me. It's like, help me. There we go. Get it out of here.
Washer in here that I'm gonna need help with.
All right, wait for it. Let's get a little bit closer after we get the stupid thing out of my way. All right, and hold X.
Oh, wait, throw it down.
Sorry, and hold up. There we go. That's what we gotta do, man.
You need this table.
Trash, right? Throw everything far back.
No.
All right, well, we're getting a bunch of, like, big furniture over here, guys.
I'm working on all these, like, tiny little... What is this? Is it a refrigerator?
It's a washer.
All right, I need people back here.
Coming.
Throwing stuff out.
Oh, that was a textbook throw.
Got a table here.
Yeah, let's throw this.
I'm organizing the truck just a smidge here.
Organizing the truck,
chucking everything in.
Gotta give the door a good slap.
Oh! Someone's letting it rip. For reals.
A teacup, please.
Calm down.
Alright, almost halfway. I think we are.
Alright, boys, I need some help out here now. I got everything, like, outside. You just need to get things in the truck. Alright, I got this side. Alright, get on the other side. Ready? And hold X. And wait for it. There you go. Never mind. Alright, let's get this couch. Alright, let me get on the other side. Alright, ready? And let go! There you go, boy. Let's get this washing machine.
You got this refrigerator here.
Oh, no. Come on now. Right. Right. There we go.
over here. Get it over here.
And let it go. Let it go, boy. Look at that.
Oh, we got to throw it. Oh, team, other way. No, you got to grab the other son.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's in. I'll take it.
Stop letting go.
All right. Let me know when.
Hey! Nope. Oh, stupid thing right here. All right, ready? And yay! There you go. There we go. Perfect. Let's grab this.
Throw now.
Stupid table. Stupid
table. I need to move this chair.
All right, ready? And
I'm
holding it.
There grab the far side.
About,
yeah. Ready and throw. No, you gotta wait for the green.
Ready? All right. And it. Oh, wrong way.
Alright, let's take a step back so we're not catching the lip.
Ready? And.
Grab the opposite side. Yeah.
Alright, three.
Wait for it. Throw. Yeah, there we go.
There we go. Alright, what else is in here?
Yep.
Toaster. There we go. Hey, there we go, boy. Bridge. There we go. How's that
truck looking? It looking packed? Dude, it's looking pretty packed. We're doing pretty good over here.
Damn, we're coming close to a silver on this one.
Dude, we got this, baby. We got a lot of boxes here, too.
Oh, two more for silver. We got 20 seconds. One more.
I got it,
baby. Let's go!
Yeah, boys!
Let's go.
I'll take silver. I was looking for gold, but I'll take silver. It's
better than all the other ones.
Definitely a step up from whatever else we've done.
That was good, boys.
That felt like we knew what we were doing.
Definitely improved our moving capabilities for sure.
All right, I'm safe to say that I think we should call it on the silver. What do you guys think?
Oh, end it on a high note. Absolutely.
I'm good on the silver.
Oh, dude, we got a snowboard. We got snowboarding. Look at that. All right, boys. Anything we learn from moving out?
Don't move.
Yes, definitely.
Lift with your arms.
Hire not your back. Not these
don't
people.
Want any, exactly. Any, any back injuries.
Never trust a box.
Your license plate literally says break it.
All right, guys. Thank you for watching this episode of Playdate. Please join us next time. Thank
Until
you so
next
much.
Time.
Game over.